Hello and welcome to this Blender tutorial. Today I will show you how to make a strafe animation. We are not going to create it from scratch. Instead of that, we are going to take a rock cycle and convert that to a strafe cycle. This is my rig with all the default bones. And these are all the control bones. This one is for moving the arm. And these are for the feet. This one is for the total movement. This one is for the tilting. And this one is for the toe. If you want to use this rig yourself, here's how you can set it up. We only need these two layers. Change this view to the dope sheet and select the action editor. Now here we have my walk cycle. In the dope sheet, make a copy of it and rename it to strafe. Also delete the last keyframes. Now go to the first keyframe. We will start with the upper body. Select this bone and also select the arm control bones. We are going to rotate these along the 3D cursor. Now with R to rotate and then Z to rotate along the Z axis and enter 40 degrees. Now with I to insert a keyframe and select rotation. These two bones also need a location rotation keyframe. Go to the next keyframe. And do the same, select this bone again. Rotate Z 40 degrees. Insert rotation and these two. Location rotation. Now do the same for all the other frames. Now go back to the first keyframe. Now we're going to do the lower body. Select this bone. Rotate and then Z and enter 55 degrees. And give it a rotation keyframe. Do the same for all the other keyframes. Rotate Z 55 and the last one. Back to the first keyframe. Now we're going to do the legs. Select these two bones. And rotate Z and then 90 degrees. And give this a location rotation keyframe. Do the same for all the other keyframes. Rotate Z 90. Back to the first keyframe. Now we are going to do the feet. We are going to rotate these along the active elements and also along the normal. Select this bone and rotate along the z-axis and then minus 60 degrees. And also rotate it along the normal x-axis. To do that, hit R and then X twice. And also along the normal y-axis. Hit R and then right twice. And give it a location rotation keyframe. Not other one. Rotate Z minus 30. And also tilt it a bit along the normal y-axis. Rotate Y. And give it a keyframe. Now to the next one. Rotate Z minus 30. And along the y-axis. This one, rotate Z minus 60. Now also rotate it a bit along the right axis. Rotate Z minus 30. And the last one. Now go to the side view with three of the numpads. And now you can see that the legs are not nice under the body, so select both of these bones. Hit G to grab. And right to move them along the y-axis. And I think 0.3 might look alright, yes. Now insert a location rotation keyframe and do the same for all the other keyframes. Grab Rai 0.3 Now select this bone and go to front view. Now you can see that this feet is not touching the ground. So hit G to grab and Z to move along the Z axis and move it down until the left knee starts bending. Now give it a location rotation keyframe. Now we are also going to rotate the head because he's not looking in the right direction. So select it, rotate along the Z-axis, and give it a rotation keyframe. Go to the next one, rotate Z. Last one, rotate C. The last thing we need to do is fixing the knees because they're not pointing in the right direction. So select this bone. Rotate along the normal Y axis, so hit right twice. And give it a rotation keyframe. The other one looks good. Do the same for all the other keyframes. Rotate Y. This one also needs a bit of rotation. And the last frame. That one looks alright. This one. So now the animating is done. Go to the dope sheet and select the first frame and copy it with Ctrl C. Now go to frame 32 and paste it with Ctrl V. This is the final result. I'm pretty sure there are things that can be improved, but I think this is a good starting point. I hope that you did enjoy this tutorial. Feel free to leave a comment and I'll see you next time.